So what's going on, guys? Welcome back. This is brand new video for ICEKREW, and we are back with some Need for Speed Payback gameplay. Really excited, as you can see right now, I was just driving my little Ford Raptor and really excited and just trying out the game for the first time. I know it's not a new game, but you know, the homie Jake from Flow has got it for the Black Friday sale, and so yeah, we just got it, you know what I mean? And I just wanted to share my thoughts on the game concerning gameplay. Concerning the gameplay is rather interesting. You know, I really love the way the car moves, the way that you can actually have the freedom to turn the car the way you want. I think it's one of the easiest Need for Speeds. And concerning the gameplay, that you can actually maneuver the car in the way that you want. And that's the one thing that I really like. And also the graphics are just phenomenal. Amazing fucking graphics, you know. I cannot be more happy with them. Really good graphics. And concerning the game modes, I have not been playing a lot of Need for Speed. You know, it's just I've just had it for such little time right now, but I'm gonna be making more reviews. But concerning the game modes, I think they have really good options. You know, they have the drift, the drag, and the race, as well as off-road. Off-road is one definitely that I really like. That's why I'm driving the Raptor right now, and I'm actually going to an off-road race. And that's one thing that I really like on this Need for Speed Payback. Concerning free mode on the line with friends, I'd heard that there was some trouble trying to get to free mode. But they say this is actually free mode on online, so we're gonna be checking that out, and I'll probably be making a video on it. So yeah, guys, just, you know, enjoy the rest of the gameplay. I'm gonna be making this little cheeky race. So yeah, this is your boy ICEKREW. We'll be doing more Need for Speed Payback videos, and stay tuned for more. Also, Call of Duty content. We're gonna be doing World War II also. So yeah, catch you next time. This is your boy ICEKREW. I keep winning.
Gonna crush this.
Gentlemen, the Mac wins